conference last night, because everyone's like, man, how are they going to respond to Brandon Drew? How are they going to deal with it? I thought about this. I told my wife this. I said, man, if someone breaks in my house at 2 a.m., I don't give a shit what time it is. I'm going to fight for my life. At noon, if someone broke into your house, would you fight? Fuck anyone. It doesn't matter. You're called to defend. If you have something that's trying to be taken from you, which we sure as hell do, it doesn't matter what time of day. All that matters is we're willing to fight here. I was thinking about SEAL Team 6, right? Three separate occasions, they were set to go get Bin Laden. Three separate times. Because the copter was moving the one time. Mission got canceled. One time they were in route. Bad weather, gravity board, come back. Those dudes never flinched. The mission was always the same. Tonight it doesn't change. Today it doesn't change. Let's go take some soldiers.